So here's the thing. I always wanted another child. I have been wanting another child since my child was born. Not to replace him because he was taken away from me, but just because I felt motherly feelings. And I was just a new mom, so of course my child was taken away from me and I wanted another baby for a long time. But I also realized the baby would be taken away from me if I had another baby. And I am on anticonception since 2008. I get a syringe every 3 months, and it's forced medication, so I won't be able to have kids, and I won't be fertile for 3 months, a period of 3 months in a row after I had my syringe. On May 7, I need to have a new syringe of new medications, I don't know the name of the medication anymore, but it's anticonception in a syringe.